out of the desert into the mountains. About half an hour ago, a thunderstorm let loose and been getting pretty wet. But hope it's letting up. It may not be. Still got a little ways to go. I saw the lightning on that one. It wasn't too far away. Man, there's a lightning storm right on top of me. Every few minutes you just see the flash and then the crack of the thunder. I'm setting up a shelter. It's getting pretty chilly. And now my rainstorm has turned into a hailstorm. Wow! Stuff's coming down with some force. Okay, this kind of sucks. I'd already decided I wasn't going to go across the ridge, but now I'm afraid of even going higher to get that second road. There's a four-wheel drive road that goes up near the top that kind of goes around the circumference of the mountain. Yeah, but this is bad. This is going to cover the ground. And I have goosebumps. Goosebumps on the legs. Alright, so it let up. I started walking again. The sun pops out and it's gorgeous. Look at this. These guys are enjoying the sunshine too. Yeah, there's more deer over there. That's where I want to get, but it's a long ways away. I don't know how long it's going to stay nice though, because there's clouds all around. Way down there you can see the road I was on yesterday. That's where I came through, came across the mesa. That's Capitol Reef out in the distance. A bigger storm is moving in. It's got lots of lightning going on over there. It's headed this way. Now I'm a setting duck up here. That's the ridge line I was gonna walk, but yeah, not now. I'm gonna make a run for it. I'm gonna try to hit those trees back there in the distance. Because I don't want to be here when that thing hits. Because that storm over there, that storm could be big. I think it's bigger than the last one. So I'm going to hit it. I'm going to see if I make it to those trees. Tete, I'm going to go to those trees over there. Okay, shelter number two for the day. It's still sunny down in Capitol Reef. Not up in the Hinder Mountains. Making it hard to make up that time. I'm still about one day behind. We'll see. I'll get there somehow. And looks like it's time for our second hailstorm of the day. Man, I was just getting warmed up. There's some nice fresh snow up on the north peaks of Mount Ellen. The sun has come out again. It's absolutely gorgeous. So nice up here. Hard to believe just a little bit ago I was in the middle of a hailstorm. I'll climb the peak tomorrow morning. Almost to the top! I'm at the top of Mount Ellen, the highest point in the Henry Mountains, and the highest point for a long ways. Views are great all around. I'm above some of these clouds. So funny, I can see about the next 4 days of trail right there ahead of me. And if you look really closely, you can see the LaSalle Mountains out there. That's where I'll end my trip in about 16 days. Day 35, signing off for now. Here we go. Lots of good, clean water. Just walking a section of forest, trying to get down and out of the Henry Mountains. day 36, and I've reached cache number 7. It's pretty hot out, so I came in under the highway in this culvert to get some shade. Hitting the road, it's still got a long ways to go, but this will help keep me going. All right. I'm walking the high cliffs above the Dirty Devil River. Soon I'm gonna have to find a way to get down and across and over to the other side. You can see the river down there. I'm following this little shelf here along these cliffs. Need to get a little farther north and then I'll find a way down. I made it down to the Dirty Devil and boy is she a dirty one. I don't think I have any problem getting across. It's just I wanted to filter some water. I need water, and this stuff is just like chocolate milk, but I'm giving it a go. It's working so far slowly, just afraid it may kill my filter in the process, but gotta have the water, so we'll see. I'm inside the narrows of Lower Happy Canyon. It's a slot canyon. It's really cool. Yes, I am free and out of Happy Canyon, and I'm happy. Up into the open country and it feels good. The getting through the slot was a bit of an ordeal. The very top here, just a series of dry falls that are not that tall, 6 to 10 feet maybe, but man, with a big pack, getting up through that was tough. And climbing this last part over here, just have to push the pack up and then free climb it. It's a long section. Okay, gotta go. I gotta make up a lot of time now. Here's my exit route from Happy Canyon. It's actually an old road that I spotted using Google Earth. Day 39, I've made it up one side of the Orange Cliffs, across the mesa and to the other side, and now I have to get down. I'm gonna do that here at the Flint Trail. Check it out. It's a four-wheel drive road that Edward Abbey wrote about in Desert Solitaire and still popular with four-wheel drive enthusiasts today. I'm gonna follow that all the way down to the bottom of the cliffs out into Canyonlands National Park. You can actually see the LaSalle Mountains out there now. Getting close. Day 39! I'm in the heart of the fins, and they're pretty cool. They tower so high, several hundred feet. Yay! I've made it to Spanish Bottom. Get the boat tomorrow, and it'll take me across the river, and then on I go. It's LaSalle Mountains. I'm coming for you, baby. Right out there. Day 41 and I'm across the Colorado River. I met up with the boat like planned and all is good. Looking back over to the dollhouse where I came down last night. It's hard to believe there's a trail down from there, but there is. And now I'm headed north. Here goes the boat that gave me the ride. They'll be in Moab in a few hours and it's gonna take me about 4 or 5 days. I'm at the confluence of the Colorado and the Green Rivers. Okay, here we go up the exit canyon. Looks like a long ways to the top. I hope this is the right way. It's unmarked. It's been a long, tough climb, but I'm almost to the top. I still don't have confirmation, though, if it actually goes all the way out to the top. Gorgeous view back down, though. That's where I started, probably an hour and a half ago. See the high slopes of the canyon now. Definitely not gonna make it as far as I wanted to tonight, but at least I'll be up on top, hopefully. Well, I've been denied. Not go all the way up. It stops in a dry fall right there. So I'm gonna have to go back.